There is some weird stuff going on in the chat. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Wednesday. We're here now. Yay, Wednesdays. Try this out. See how everybody likes it. I'm excited for it. How are you guys doing on this Wednesday? That's not a Tuesday or a Thursday or a Saturday. My necklace is all twisted, but fuck it. How you guys doing? I don't know what's happening here with... And Raph is rustling people. I know later he says he meant to say hair, but... I believe that you accidentally, that was a Freudian slip, that was, you spoke from the heart there. You wanted to rustle him, whatever the fuck that means. So, is anyone not hearing? Oh, never mind. Okay, I was like, no, I don't want to have more audio issues. We figured out all the audio issues. Organic chemistry is killing me. I can't give you life, because organic is supposed to do that. I get it? Because it's the basics of all life. No, but seriously, I was terrible at organic. I cannot help you there. That is the one class I, like, very nearly failed. I say the one class. It was one of two classes that I very nearly failed. The other one being quantum mechanics, Majestic Seahawk. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to our corner of chaos. No, organic is terrible. That was the literal worst. Literal worst. Any hoodles. What else do we got going here? Day off stream. Yes. Lovely purple hair is purple. Yes, it's very purple. It's still rubbing off of my neck a little bit. It's very still very freshly purpled. My hair, I don't know if you can tell with the way I've got it, like, the lighting and the headset and all that stuff, but, like, I kind of, like, curled it a little bit and pinned it up, and it looked pretty sweet earlier today before I, like, smushed it down for these. Here for maybe a minute or two, but here it's our... Aw, well, thank you, Attitude. I'm glad you stopped in very briefly. Anyways, we're here on our new stream slot. Wednesdays, 7 to 10. It's the same time as Thursdays are, but also on Wednesdays. That doesn't mean I got rid of Thursdays. I just added it. So now I stream Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. So I have Sunday, Monday, and Friday are currently streamless. Currently. So... Bitchin' nails. Oh yeah, they're super awesome. Whee! My toes are purple, but I'm wearing socks, and so you can't see it. I wondered why I wasn't Twitch updates for you. Turns out I wasn't following you for some bizarre reason. Gross, but you fixed it, so it's okay. Also, awesome hair. Thank you. My hair makes me happy. Got my pin. Yay! Pins! Pins are awesome. Alright, Brian, I'm glad you popped in to say hi. You gotta go destroy some hopes and dreams. I'm assuming. You'll composite some terrible things. So we are playing Freedom Planet. We started it yesterday. I raged at it a little bit. Freedom Planet. Okay, so we were talking about Freedom Planet. We'll wait till I start playing to say that. Never mind, don't worry about it. We raged at it a little bit, so it did autosave, so we have to do the whole level again instead of just the part we were failing at. But whatever. So we'll pick up there. Hopefully with fresh eyes and fresh focus... We'll get through the fucking onslaught of 99 ninjas followed by that spade guy and continue on our merry way. So in theory, we will finish it tonight. In theory. And then tomorrow, we got a plan. We got a plan for tomorrow. It's gonna be great. So let's start playing. We'll talk about Freedom Planet. I had something else I was gonna talk about. Don't remember what it was. But look! Look! You can't see because the game's not up. Hold on. I failed that. Look! I can fucking... It does things with the controller now. No more keyboards. Now I gotta relearn all my buttons, but, you know what? I'm willing to take that, because I get to use this thing now. And it's gonna be- Oh, I hit buttons I shouldn't have. Alright, we're fine again. Can I get that? Ah, yeah, there we go. Now I can see all of my shit. Gotta go at a moderate pace, otherwise you'll strain your quads and be unable to walk. Yeah, there you go. Alrighty, so, let's see... Alright, so the up and down works, but none. Oh, there we go. It's because I wasn't clicked on. Ha ha! Don't worry about it. I was going to say things, and turns out I was crazy. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Hi, Freploid! What up? Today's been a very chill day with spikes of awesomeness. Yeah, spikes of awesomeness. Controls. Alright. So on the gamepad. So that's jump. Jump, attack. I don't have a C button. Jump. I don't want that one to be attack either. No, we're gonna do that. Sure. Hopefully that's set correctly. I don't fucking know. This is gonna be a thing. Alright. Start game! That file! 26 deaths. God damn, that is a lot of deaths. I don't think I've spent 99 hours on the game, though. I think that's wrong. 4 hours and 38 minutes, I would believe that. Although, that doesn't still make sense either. We only streamed for like 3 hours yesterday. So I don't know what the hell that's doing. Whatever. Oh, I want to see... Skip scene. We already saw this scene. We're not doing that. Alrighty. So... What is this? The red scarves are down here. We saw all that before. I don't care. Alright, that's jump. That's that. Oh, that's the special. I don't have a regular attack button right now. So let's fix that. I need an attack button. I only have the special. That's bad. That's really bad. Alright, we're gonna quit. Let's try that again. That's gonna be a problem. Oh yeah, these are both labeled 3 right now. No. There we go. Okay. Didn't catch that before. We're good now. I don't know what that was set up before. I'm hoping it was that. Alright, let's just fucking... Alright. Do over. Okay, so when we were playing this game the other day, we said that it was, that it reminded us a lot of Sonic. So it turns out this actually started as a Sonic the Hedgehog fan-made game. It actually did start like that. And then as it developed, the person who was doing it decided that they wanted it to be their own standalone thing. So, whoopsies. So that's what they did. Oh god. Yeah. Okay, I gotta get used to my new buttons again. Whoopsies. I'm just being dumb all over the place. This is not a good start for me. But yeah, it actually did start as a Sonic game, and then as it developed, and they got further into it, and they wanted it to be their own standalone thing, the developer was just like, hey, or the person making it, I guess, was just like, no, let's redo this. So they reskinned all the characters and then revamped some of the story and called it good. So that would be why it feels so much like a Sonic game, that's what it started out as. Yes, all the health. Thank you, Christ. Alright, hail at 50 degrees. Oh, that's a thing. I've effed that up. Okay. Like, my jump... I might need to switch my 2 attack buttons. Whoopsies. I might need to turn down my sensitivity, too. But I can't change it mid-game, unfortunately. Hey, Sassy! Well, shit on a brick. Give me those. All that stuff. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button again. Since I'm really wanting that button to be my attack, so I might need to go in and switch that at some point. Didn't a Zelda clone go that way? Started off as a Zelda level maker, got threatened to shut down, so they rebranded? Maybe. I'm trying to think of any games off the top of my head that I feel like are very Zelda-esque, that aren't obviously Zelda. Yeah, because Nintendo's a butt like that, which makes me really sad. Like, I love all the people who have tried to do the 2D, whatchamacallit, Ocarina of Time. Whoopsies. Damn it. No. Can you just, like, hit the thing? Okay, if we could not, we fucking died. How much is Freedom Planet, and will you be looking at Freedom Planet 2? I don't know. I don't know if I would do Freedom Planet 2. Depends on how the rest of this goes. How much this was? I'm not really sure. I believe this was a gift from someone. Well, that didn't work. That didn't work either. Oh my god, we're gonna fucking die again. Come here. There you go. There you go. Just kill all the bats as they show up. Boom. Look at that. That was great. I think Free to Play is one of those games I see, like, show up on the sale lists pretty often. There. Goddamn. Okay, give me all those, but, like, if I could get some more health, that would probably be really helpful. Please and thank you. Aw, yeah. I don't realize the jewels count down. Oh, it's right. This bullshit. Well, just saying hi since I'll be AFK most of the stream. Oh, well, thank you for saying hi. I hope you're AFK for fun reasons. Doing awesome things. God bless it. I see health thingies. Oh, that's right. Give me those. Give me all that. Yeah, I can't double jump or anything, so we're not getting up there. Whoopsies. Okay, here we go. No, well, we're fucked up already. Okay, this is great. I heard Lindsay Jones is in 2. Oh, that is kind of awesome. If they're really doing a 2, they have got to do some better voice acting on it. I did feel bad earlier. I got a new follower. Whenever I get a new follower, I always like to look and see, like, who they are. One of the voice actors for this game followed me. I think they saw that I said I was playing this. And I was like, oh, I'm like, you probably don't want to listen to anything I'm saying about the game. Well, that's not what I want to do. Can I go up here? Oh, there is stuff up here. Is this a better way to go? Do I want to go be here instead? Oh. Oh, motorcycle! Yes! This makes everything better. Oh my god. Drive up. Oh, no. There you go. Woo! Oh god. There you go. Know what I love? I love advertisement trailers that play on a page even more when they can't be paused and have audio. Yeah, that kind of drives me insane. Oh my god, I'm on a motorcycle on a barrel. Because why not? Oh my Jesus. Well, there goes my motorcycle. I'm sad now. Alrighty, here we go. Hey, Lit of Loathing, what's up? Give me that. I keep hitting the wrong button for my attacks. That's gonna be a problem, I'm sure. Noopsies. Yeah, no, this game definitely needs some help in the voice acting department. Oh god! Oh god. No! Damn it. Okay. Damn it. Duh! This is the worst! Oh, nailed it. Okay, here we go. Alright. Wait for it to do the thing. Any site that is autoplaying videos that I'm not specifically going to see autoplaying videos, never visit again. Yeah, I... drives me nuts when a site has, like, video ads or something like that that will autoplay. And it's like, no, you can't do that. This game needs help, period. Yeah! Well, fuck that up. Oh, there we go. Nope, wait on that. I effed it up again. Fuck! Sorry, that was probably loud. Alright, let's not be dumb this time when I do things. How about that? Lack of being dumb, can we do that? Or sides are the ones that autoplay and make the page crash. Oh yeah. Just to add insult to injury. Well, fuck me. Well, shield's already gone. That's upsetting. Ugh. Alright, nailed that. Damn it! Okay. I ran into that. And I fucked that up. I'm also much less likely to use whatever product is advertised. Yeah. Ah! Stop doing that! Oh, it's trying to catch up on this. This time it was Big Fat Greek Wedding 2, not gonna see the movie now. I wasn't gonna see the movie anyways, but now I don't want to see it on principle too. Okay, how long is this gonna take? Uh-oh. Starting a new miniature painting project. I broke the miniature. Oh no, that's sad. There we go. Like, that fight should not have taken nearly that long. Okay. Oh, wait! No, I want that. Give me that. Oh, give me that too. I'm, like, missing all those. I want those. Boom! See? Extra life. That's gonna be very necessary, I'm sure. If you ever get a mini made from Hero Forge, they aren't kidding when they say ultra-detail plastic breaks easily. Alright, noted. Okay. Oh, God! Oh, get off all the explosions. Why is this not going up? Go. There you go. Give me the shield. Yes. And upsy-daisy. OMG. Yes, this is so much better with this magnetic thing. Oh my god. We're gonna get another life soon. Oh! Well, no, we're not. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Health. Give me all that. Yeah, baby. Extra life for the kids. Yes. Alrighty. Here we go. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, here we go. We're okay. Well, less okay. Alrighty, here we go. That always fucks me. Damn it! Come on. Nope, don't do it. Come on. I feel like we're already doing better than we did the last couple times. Oh my god, we got it! First try! Shit! Yay! Go us! Already an improvement over yesterday. I am not centered, and this is pissing me off. All right, there we go.
You're going to ask for help, aren't you?
That's why I beat the shit out of you. Quest of yours on your own. You know what? I don't like you. You're awful. Made. Yes, what she said. Stop it. Are we just like smashing our heads together? What is this?
You're right. We need your help. Our friends are in trouble.
I'm supposed to care why?
Cause Stone?
The guy who kidnapped them is the one who killed your father.
Oh snap. Shades came on. Oh snap. Whee! Achievement! Jade Creek outskirts 20 minutes later. Okay. That was helpful. At least, I can't believe we got through that fight on the first try. Oh, hey, that actually goes up. But it doesn't go anywhere. Oh, that looks dangerous. Oh, that also looks dangerous. If we could not, that would be great. Alright, is this just gonna be a constant stream of you guys? Or, like... Because otherwise I'm not gonna bother. Alright, if we could get the health that's here, that'd probably be really helpful. Okay. This guy sounds like the America's Diamond infomercial guy. Alright. So, like, where do I... Does this loop around? It doesn't loop around. Does this go up? Oh, that's right. Up. Up is an option. That is a ledge right there. I feel really dumb. God damn it! No. Upsy-daisy. There we go. Okay. Sorry, that makes me think of Sonic. Sassy, I'm gonna guess you don't have any audio. And you weren't here yesterday. This started as a Sonic fan game. Oh! No, I don't think I want to go that way. We're gonna go down. And if she can't hear me, she didn't hear me explain that again, so... Oh my god. If we could... Oh, God. This place really wants me to die. Oh. Oh. Oh, good. Because that's what I want to have to do. Is collect stuff.
Intrusion detected.
Nope.
Please remove yourself from the
facility. Please remove yourself. Or I could not. Why do I have a bubble shield? Okay. Oh, whoa, I think I glitched that, but I will take it. Also, it happened earlier today, too, but... Hey, Vampire Juggalo! What's up? I cannot open that. Well, fuck me. Okay. Yay? Did you open the thing? Ah, I say as you nicely to leave, you ever wonder if maybe you're the bad guy on a level? Yeah. I mean, as far as they're concerned, I'm a bad guy. Like, showed up I'm gonna wreck all their shit. But they did kill the one dude and kidnap my friends, so like, I think it's kind of okay. I'm listening at work right now on my break, so it's hard to hear. Gotcha. Boom. Yes, let me out! Oh, those are spikes! God, I lucked out right there. Alright. So, can I look down? You're not gonna let me look down? Oh, okay. Alright, here we go. No! You are the worst! Oh, I'm gonna die right now. I need health like a mofo. Okay. Health would be great. Health would be absolutely great. Oh! Or I could not. Or I could die! I guess that's one way of removing yourself. That's a thing. If I could stop getting hit, that would be great. Alright. So about that health I needed a minute ago, I need it again. Ah! I guess we're going down. Oh! You don't look fun. Oh! Oh! That was not where I thought the shots were going to come from. What's down here? Ha! Alright. Oh god. Oh, I'm doing all of this so wrong. Okay, got that. Jesus. Alright, bye, Unpharisee. Ow. Nope, we're just gonna stay here. No, we're gonna let's stay here. Okay, alright. I'm not sure what I thought that button was gonna do, but that wasn't it. You know what? Fuck you. This level, alright, this is like the first level I've seen where it's kinda different from Sonic. At least any Sonic levels I know of. Alright. Did you just collect all those for me? I'm gonna go this way. Because I don't really want to go down there if I don't have to. I think I'm gonna have to. I think this is extras. Alright, we're gonna get another life. Boom. Sack 2006, yeah. Hey, Chaos Black. What is up? Good to see ya. Ow. Alright. Damn it. Oh, God. Oh. Boy. That's definitely the same lava sound, though. I died because I was not paying attention. Well, damn it. Alright. Get some sugar fuel happening. Boom. Alright. That's gonna let me recollect all these. That's the best. Hell yeah. Boom. Literally. Oh, it gets rid of them, but doesn't count as collected. That's terrible. Oh, okay. Damn it. Okay. Whew. Almost as good as Awesome Possum. There you go. So, can I go through here? What's this way? Oh, that was the worst! And totally not what I wanted to do in the slightest. Oh, that's a thing. Oh, those are health. Oh, I would like the health things, please. No. No! Well, that's bad! Oh! No! Shit! Come on. There you go. Can I push you into it? God damn! That was fucking intense. Alright, so instead of getting the health things, I just nearly died because... Oh! Because that guy was a douche. Okay. Nope! I want the shield that would protect me from fire. Okay. Nope. I want... I didn't need those, though, because I was full up on health to start with. God damn it. I think this game is an RTX. A couple people have said that, so... I'm gonna guess it had to be. There we go. At least this time I knew that was coming. There we go. Alrighty. Damn it. Just give me that. There we go. Oh, yeah. This is a party right here. Hey, James! You're green, so you're probably a grass type. Fire is bad. Okay. Thanks. Thanks, Jared. JV. Finally, Twitch decides to ready itself on my Xbox. Yay! I'm sorry it took so long, but I'm glad you're here now. Doot, doot. It's giving me health, so that means things are about to go down. Hide the spreadsheets. Yep, with my super slow run. Give me that. My shield is already gone, and that makes me sad, because I like that one. Oh, I was trying to use an attack thing that I didn't have. God damn it! There. Gotta punch back in. Bye, Sassy! If you didn't already, wish James a happy belated birthday, because it was his birthday yesterday. And then tell him he's an awful person. Alright, I would like to know how to get... There we go. Can I jump? Oh, I can do that. I thought I was gonna get crushed under it. Never mind then. Oh, I hit a thing. Great. Oh! Do not want. Do not want. Alright. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with this guy. Alright, main body hits. Come on, go. Why is she terrible at this? Come on. Alright, come on, lady. Whoopsies. Damn it. There you go. What the hell? Fuck. Go, go, go. I'm gonna die, like, immediately. Or imminently. Or whatever word. All of these words are accurate. Come on. I'm afraid to, like, try to, like, jump down on it. There we go. Alright, so we got that. Do I have to keep going, or, like, are we done now? Can I go somewhere else? Is that all I needed? I died! I'm actually wondering if I'm supposed to go down to the left. Nope. Alright. Maybe let's not be terrible at this again. No, that's definitely solid right there. Maybe I have to kill the thing and that opens it up. At least now I know what to expect. Warning, this is not Robotnik, question mark. Come on. Not be terrible, why start now? Hey, James. I do not appreciate the snark and sarcasm. Actually, that's a lie, you know I do. Okay, give me that. Damn it, come on. Come on. Oh, that was close. Damn it! Ugh. Come here. Yeah, there we go. Made it through. There we go. Got it. Jesus Christ. Alrighty, so the other thing I'm thinking has to be open now. Oh, nope. No, stop doing that. God damn it. That's not open. I really don't know now. Where? This wasn't open, right? Hey, infamous hitman! Okay, yeah, this isn't open. Was hitting that one thing, did that open it? No, that didn't open it. Got it. Got fucking GLaDOS up in here. Or GLaDOS, not GLaDOS. This is like I have something against women named GLaDOS. No, GLaDOS. Words are just getting hard, don't worry about it. Hey, May's here! Hello, everyone! If you are not already doing so, give Kessel Runs over there a quick follow. She is super awesome sauce, especially if you are a fan of the cosplaying geniuses of the world. Oh! Oh! This is gonna be a problem! What? Can I do this? I can do that. Oh! Except he's... That thing is smarter than that. Oh, God. This is awful! I jumped too early on that one. Ah! That one I should have ducked on... Okay. Okay, we're good. I fail! Why is this not dead yet? Yeah. I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be super dead. I'm dead right there. Ah! Nuts. I found out that I won't be graduating after the semester because of a state law that says I have to take American government. Gross. Gross. No, here we need a...
Little Zelda version of words not good. Oh, hey, Tron guy, what's up? I got too distracted by May. I didn't even see you there. My apologies. Hello and welcome. All right, here we go. No, no, I do not want assistance. Assistance is bad. Damn it. And there we go. I didn't jump early enough, and... Gah! Duh! Stop rolling! I want you to stop and then duck! I mean, at least I like the music here. Which is great, because I feel like we're going to be listening to it for a while. Because I'm going to keep dying right here. Damn. How can one become super dead like that? Don't want assistance. Tim lives with it. Tim would be so disappointed. Fuck Tim. There we go. Tim's doing just fine. I think he'll be okay with my lack of assistance needing. He gets to assist people all day. Ah, that is not what I wanted to do in the slightest. Okay, here we go, here we go. Down. And... Okay, we're... Why are you not dead yet? This is taking way too many hits. This can't be normal. Whoop! I tried to get... fancy, and it did not work for me. Bah! Die already! Yes! Got it! Gonna hurt some look mode while I draw? Uh-oh. Damn it, I didn't expect that. Well, thank you for stopping by. I appreciate that. And, good luck with whatever it is you are drawing. OMG! Thank you very much, May, for the host. You are amazing, and I heart you. Okay, I'm supposed to be doing something, I'm sure. There we go. Oh, man, that was epic. Uh-oh, that's not good. The shit was that? Oh, I have to do this again? Are you kidding me? That... I call so much shenanigans on that. That is bullshit. That is so not okay. That was not... Oh god, I'm so mad right now. Damn it. More damn it. So much damn it. Okay. Damn it. Okay. All right. So there you go. Go, go, go. Everything's super bright and I can't see anything, so I'm sure that's going to be a problem at some point. God damn. Woo! God.
How is this still a thing that's going? There you go, you can do it. Whoopsies, alright. Not doing that way. Let's ride our motorcycle up the ladder, because we can. How is this a thing that's happening right now? What the shit? Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, never mind. There's the green card thing. Okay. So remember the cheat code for Aladdin. I think it's always funny that, like, I think everyone remembers every cheat code they ever needed for their games. I know I certainly do. I didn't use a ton, but, like, the ones that I wanted to know. Yeah, gimme. No. Oh, that one's not active. Alright, that's fine. Give me 1 second. Alright, there we go. Sorry about that. This is the most leisurely, slow-paced Sonic-esque game I've ever seen. Yeah, it's like super crazy slow-paced, and it kills me. Because it feels very Sonic, so I want it to be fast, and it's just not. There we go. Well, that looks dangerous. What's down here? Something less dangerous? Nah, let's be dangerous. God, this is gonna... Yep! I feel like I'm not supposed to be doing this. Well, fuck you. Well, that sucks, and now we're down here. Okay, whoa. Well, that was useless. Hey, it's Indies Need Booze! Sup, homies? Well, that didn't work either. Alright. I think it's safe to say I fucked up. I'll go that way. Yes. There we go. Boom. Nailed it. Oh boy. Just fuck physics right there. No kidding! Just all the physics, just not a thing anymore. Alright, so I drained all the water, but I don't really understand to what end. Can you not grab that anymore? That'd be great. Can we go this way now? No. I don't even know what we're doing anymore. Oh. Going deeper, I guess? Oh god. Oh my god. Everything is nuts! Oh, let's do that. Oopsies. No, fuck you. Dude, my motorcycle's gone and now I'm sad. And now there's fire and— oh, I'm gonna die! Okay, let's not do that. Jesus. you get the IndieBox for it? No, so I hadn't actually heard of IndieBox until relatively recently. They sent me one a couple days ago for Lovers in a Dangerous Space Time. Yeah, I had never heard of IndieBox until PAX South. I love the concept of it. Alright, well, I'm doing something right now. Oh, boy. Alright, well, here we go. I somehow don't think this is going to be as fun not having my motorcycle anymore. Boom. There we go. God, not another card. This looks very Sonic inspired. Yes! Yes, it does. You know what? I should update. You know what I should do? I haven't updated my Fat Command in a while. I feel like it's going to be very relevant. So let's do that right now. There we go. All right. Mods, the Fat Command now answers that question. All right. Bye, juries. Well, you suck. I'm not dealing with you. Oh, I was not paying attention. Ballsacks, you're gonna make me get it again? Yeah, you are the worst. Give me that. Boom. Nailed it. This typing sounds like an airport ticket agent. I just type really fast. I'm very efficient. It's up here. Death. Well, that sucks. Oh! Oh, those were health things. I want those. There we go. Boom. Jen's room is actually an airport. Fact. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Nah, I can make it. Wait. Oh, never mind. There's nowhere to make it to. I want the green card thing. I thought I had an extra one at some point. No, we're gonna... No, I guess we're not. Alright, fine. I've decided I don't care anymore. Oh. Oh. Do not want... Alright. Well, that was the thing that happened. She has been at an airport a lot lately. She must have picked it up from that. I mean, I was... typing like a crazy person well before all my airport adventures lately. But yeah, I have been spending a ton of time in airports. It's a thing, man. I don't know what that does, but I'll take it. Why are there so many useless doors? There was no... Oh. Okay. I'm not sure... I heard blade sounds. Am I supposed to hit the eyeball thing? Yes, eyeball thing. Alright, well I fucked up a little bit, but at least now I know. Okay. Alright. Ah! Just stay still. No. That wasn't supposed to happen. That's fine. Hey, Jiminy! Okay, something happened. Something's different. Oh. Let's just stay up here where I feel like it's safer. Whoopsies. Nope. Do 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 do. Oh, I can't do that from there. I thought I could attack from a ladder. I don't know why I thought that. It was probably just wishful thinking. No, stop doing that. No! Oh! Fail. Come here. Whoa! Alright, that was hot. I get it now. Yes. That was a perfect lineup. That was beautiful. Boop it on the eye. Oh. I think I got a dog hair with that one. Oh! Yeah, no, let's not. Oh, God! I am gonna die. That's gonna make me really upset. Alright. And plus side, the music is great. I know. The music's been pretty awesome for a lot of this. That's upsetting. Alrighty. Fuck you, GLaDOS. Oh, yes! Alright. Damn it! I need to pay more attention to that. Okay. Alright. Alrighty. See, this is already going a little faster. I think this is the one where it starts going crazy. Yeah. Yeah. Let's just stay away from that. Okay. Okay, come back up here. Oh, God! Nah, I can't reach that from here. Yay! So if I just hadn't been stupid in the first one, it would have been fine. Win. So much win. Ba-ding! Oh, yeah! Give me all those. Fuck yeah. Lilac scent is this way. That sounds weird. Oh, she does not look good. She really does not look good. But I didn't really run off without her. I, like, ran away to be pouty, and she left. Yeah, well, this is unfortunate. So smart of your coalition to attack my ship above an inhabited planet. Whatever happened to that prime directive of yours? It's probably hiding with his duck bill he keeps losing. Blameless force of nature, don't you? That the rules don't apply to you. Yeah, is that Lindsay's voice? No, it is not Lindsay's voice. Although, somebody said she might be on deck to be a voice in number two. Voice acting here needs some help. Our world is in danger because of the suffering you caused to the other world. Oh, snap! My actions have hurt people. I had no idea. I'm dreadfully sorry. I think he's full of bullshit. Really? No! No, not really! I have a lot of work to do, so let's make this quick. Kill them. Yeah, or we could not. Well, this is not gonna end well for somebody, that's for sure. Or all of us. Well, that seems sudden. Alright. That escalated quickly. Oh, all the people did it. Oopsies! Oh yeah, I feel better, Ashley. She was not with us? She can't sense anything. She could smell her BO. But, like, that's it. Like, what the...
Stay behind me.
The fuck? What the fuck is with this guy? Are some of those going backwards? But only so, like, most of them are going backwards, but there was one that was okay.
Halt! I said halt!
Oh, it's this guy.
What do we have
here? Oh, boy. So you believe us now?
Not if we reach him. All he needs is a little bit of persuasion, if you know what I'm talking about.
Are you gonna take your clothes off? Is that what you're talking about?
Maybe we can ask him to stop.
Yeah, like that's gonna work. Hey, wait a minute. I think you might be onto something.
This is not okay. What the hell? Like, we had a whole conversation with somebody who wasn't on screen. First, like, that's never gonna work. Actually, it's totally gonna work. And then we left.
Stop!
Oh my god.
What are they doing here?
Oh, it's this guy. Nope, let's not.
Nice hat.
Let's not.
Nice gut.
Oh, burn!
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven, we get half of the kingdom's stone's energy.
Yes.
Like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you Let's go with that.
My city needs way more than half. You just want to hog the last of our I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours.
Oh my god, this is not for a dick. This is not the time for a dick penis size competition. Whatever. Words. No.
This is exactly what Brevin wants. For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy.
Goddamn.
What difference does it make if it's Brevin or this swine?
For a second, I thought she was going to sniff his butt and not raise him to Vanna's height. Oh my god, that would have been great. Let's not. No. Well, that doesn't sound good.
Look.
The fuck? Oh, that's a big dragon. Shit. You know, if something that has not been seen for thousands of years shows up and is like, hey, cut it the fuck out. The things are serious. Very round dragon. Yeah, it looked more like the things from, like Paper Mario and all that stuff. And, like, you know what I'm talking about. I guess I read Mario 64 as well. You know what I'm talking about, the little round things in the desert. It just looks like a body of one of those. But with very sharp, pointy teeth. I hope this dragon's gonna go fuck somebody's shit up. That would be pretty great. Where's a Pokeball when you need it? Amen. No. Yes. Hey, she's not dead! Why hasn't he shown up before? Because why the fuck not? Like, he was taking a nap. The shit? You just found him hanging out?
Really?
It's a long story. But the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
The hell did we miss?
That's not good.
My friends, we have been blessed with the seal of the dragon. We must heed its call and join together for the greater good.
I have so many questions.
My leadership.
Oh, shut up. How about
let
the actual general lead the army? I'm just, thought.
Tell us about the invaders.
They suck big giant donkey balls.
Well, Brevin is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets. but we need to cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
Get it wasted?
We do have one advantage. Brevin wants the four of us dead, no matter what.
I don't think it was anything personal like that. I think you were just on his ship and, like, conveniently, like, we should murder them.
Is coming. We can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Yes.
Remember all the times we distracted you?
That also sounded inappropriate.
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it back?
We don't. We're gonna blow it the fuck up. The engine mainframe? Really?
In my language,
kill the power, get the stone back. Right?
Really? Is this what just happened?
You got it.
If long of the Queen has taught us anything, military experience is not needed in battle. But only if you've got magic where you can just fucking wreck shit. But then a Kraken shows up, so there's that. This dragon just looks super dumb. Fuck you, Prince Dale. Your name is stupid anyways.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something.
That sounds gross. Make a smoothie, maybe?
Fire at Will.
Well, none of them are named Will. Who's he firing at? I don't understand. Oh, God! Oh, God! OMG. This is a thing. Oh my God, controls for this are fucking terrible. All right. There you go. Just set everything on fucking fire. I am losing health. Oh, I can double jump? Shit on a brick, man. Well, I died. Okay. Okay. Now at least I kind of understand what's going on. What even is this game? That's a great question. We're just gonna do this and hopefully just kill everything as it comes on screen. That seems to be working pretty well. A tank, not just a tank that can jump, but a tank that can double jump. Oh, there's a distance counter in the corner, so I just have to survive that one. So I think we found the sweet spot. We're just gonna try hanging out here and seeing what happens. Because this seems pretty effective. Bill Murray, fire Bill Murray. No! I like Bill Murray. Oh, damn it! Okay, it's fine. Okay, halfway there. We're doing all right. Hey, Viddy! Oh, that one sucked. Okay. This is becoming slightly less okay, but... Oh, there we go. There we go. I think we're gonna make it. She turned off her targeting computer. Fuck you, James. I got it back. We're fine. And made it. Warning? Warning about what? Oh. Oh! Oh! Jesus. Okay.
Okay. This part is difficult. Oh! Didn't expect that. I don't think we're gonna survive this fight. Yeah, okay. Alright. That sucked. I don't know if that did enough damage to make the damage I took worth it. Oh. They blew it up! Yay! Are we good now? Fuck yeah! When do you fight Andross? Good question. Alright, bye Jiminy! Woo! I got a life. Oh, God. Ah! I thought that was just gonna keep going for, like, forever. Oh! Do not want... I don't know what is happening in this level! It's just mass fucking chaos. Things are coming up, and they're going away, and they're exploding, and... Like, the ground comes up to be helpful, but doesn't do it until way late. No, I want to get up here, because I want to get a good runoff. Well, that didn't help. God damn. No, just GTFO. Oh, there you go. I don't know what's happening, but I don't like it. Jesus Christ. No, I want my motorcycle. There you go. Oh my God. Oh! Sure, yeah, why not? Ah! Go, go, go. Damn, hey, Demano. Oh God. Well, I fucked that up. Oh my God. Yeah, just give me all those. Oh, no. Come here, you piece of shit. There we go. Alright, you're not a problem anymore. Oh God! Oh! Alright, sure, yeah, just follow that. Whatever, it's not going fast enough. Ugh! And there goes my motorcycle. Oh, I fucked up, but we're okay. We nailed it. What physics is happening? Joke's on you, there is no physics. All right, so like seriously though, I would like to get up there. Oh. No, go that way, though. No, I want to go down there. Let me go down there. Fuck you! What is even happening? This game! It's like got a mind of its own. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's really not good. How is that happening? Why is that happening? Please, no. At least we're approaching a new life. Oh, health! Health, you are my best friend. Oh, well. No, let's not. What the shit? Alright, there we go. Nope, less, there we go. Nope! Fucking you! I don't know why I said it like that. Ah! Damn it. There we go. I just want to leave! No. There we go. Nope. All right. Words are getting hard today, man. Whoa! That is not gonna be good in a few seconds, I'm sure. Yep, there's that. So close to a new life. I would really like to not have to do this anymore. God damn it. There's one. God damn it. Come on! Did I get it? Finally! Jesus Christ! Oh, God! There's like that, there's nothing I can even do about that. It's just like, by the way, you're about to get royally fucked. Just want you to know that. God damn. No, do not want. Aww. This is obnoxious. Someone please put that on a shirt. Or you could not. You could not do that. This is about to be terrible. Oh! Jesus Christ, I have no health. Oh! How was I even supposed to do there? It was all the way up the screen. Oh, is that what the spring on the side is for? God damn it. Okay. Okay. Is there one on this side too? There we go. Damn it, okay. Go, 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 go. Oh. Oh, there's springs in the middle, too. Good. Alright. Springs. Oh, I did not time that well. But I think we got it? Ugh. Oh, God. I was nervous about what that was. I put the game in the camel clutch and break its back and make it humble. What? What? I have no idea what that was supposed to even say. I'm worried about you, Pathos. Oh, no. Let's not do that guy again. Let's not. Let's absolutely... Oh, this is just like a cluster of every enemy... Whoa. Of every enemy we've seen. That was a new mechanic, though. Oh my god! What is happening?! This game is just a festival of lights. But, like, not in a good way. Oh my god, I'm so glad I got another life. Oh, give me that. No, I want that. Or, you know what? Actually, I don't. Okay. Well, I can't get in there either. So... Oh, I guess we gotta kill this thing? God damn. Come back over here. Come back this way. Got it. Fuck! Jen's to-do list is 1, CDI Zelda 2, 100% Collaborate Kingdom. Oh, that's not happening. That is never happening. In the slightest. Where does this go? Oh, nowhere. Go. No, don't do that. Jesus. If I could not die, that would be great. I don't see that happening. Gah! So, that was intense. I could really use some health right now, though. Like, that would be great. Like, that's awesome and all, but it's not health. Also, like, doesn't help me go anywhere. Like, wait a minute. Is this open now? Does this go somewhere else? I don't know! Wait a minute. I am confused. I don't have anywhere else to go. Maybe now I have somewhere I can go? Definitely nowhere here still. Still nowhere there. Okay, like, legit. Where? Where do I go? You can make me do all that shit all over again? Do I have to beat that fucker again? I don't know if I do have to beat him though, because I don't know if it did anything. Alright, bye! Chaos. Seriously, where am I supposed to go? I am legit confused and concerned. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Come back here. Come here. Damn it. Just finished leg day. Oh yeah, leg day. I'm super bummed. My super awesome trainer she is not a Michigan person, much like myself. And she really wanted to move back too. She's from North Carolina. And she found a new job that'll let her do that. So my last time meeting with her was this week. And I'm gonna have somebody else starting next week. I'm a sad panda about that. I liked her. And she's like, I'm sure, of course she said, oh, you know, Valerie's great. I'm like, I'm sure Valerie's great. For some people. I don't know if she's gonna be what I need, though. I don't know where to go! I'm, like, legit confused and concerned right now. Because this is definitely acting like I'm not supposed to be somewhere else. Sure, let's go. I made it through there. No, we're right back here. Was I just not supposed to go that way at all? God damn it. I call bullshit. Oh, not more of this. I hate this. Oh, whoa. Oh, God. Oh, God. So many. If you could stop doing that, that would be great. God damn it. Here, try going the right direction. Fuck you, Scottster! Fuck you. Moving with your trainer. I cannot move to, to North Carolina. Nor would I want to. Like, North Carolina's fine. Like, I like Asheville and all that stuff, but I just wouldn't want to do that. If I'm gonna move somewhere, go in fucking Austin. Oh, nothing that way. There we go. No. Fuck you. Oh, God. This level is a thing. I'm, like, getting super tense. I just realized I'm, like, feeling this in my shoulders, man. Ugh. Don't start at the beginning. Or, fuck me. Okay. We're down. Oh, that worked out pretty well. What's this way? Nope. Sure, go that way. Why not? Whoa! No! Do not want any of that. Well, I can't go that way. Duh, that was dumb. Everyone should move to Austin except people who suck. They didn't tell me that until I was already here. Yeah, if we could not have people who suck move there, that'd be great. But everybody else totally should. And of all the cool kids in Austin... Oh my god! This is... the very definition of a cluster. Okay. Oh, we want... that. Damn it. This is ridiculous. That way. Got it. Are we good now? Yes, we made it. Okay. God damn. Give me that. Okay. Go, go, go. Now. Run! Yes! Thank you, magnetic shield. Oh, God. Yes! Motorcycle! Okay, we're going in a loop. Oh, God! Come on, come on, come on. I'm not really sure. Oh. I'm assuming we just have to kill this thing, and that'll open it. Damn it. There we go. Boom. Nailed it. Balls! At least we start right here. I'll take that. Even though I don't have my cycle, I'm cool with it. No, don't make me do this. This is such shenanigans. So many things. Can I go yet? God damn it. Can we stop? Can we not? Can we not have that be a thing that happens? My feet are totally tangled in every cord I have. Alright, there we go. No. So we're just gonna deal with you back here. So that way you don't become a problem. And I didn't really want to do that. I feel like it's gonna be a better use of my time. Ugh. Alright. Tangly feets? Yeah. For a second I thought you were talking, like, you were saying tingly for you, but, like, spelling it weird? And I was like, why are your feet tingly, and why are you telling us that? And then I was like, oh no, I literally just said I was tangled. Never mind. No. See, we're having the same problem, because I'm fucking terrible at lining myself up. Excuse me. No. I tried to shave off some time there, and that didn't work. There you go. Oh, no, one more. There we go. Fucking A, why did that take so much effort before? Whoa, get that. There you go. Yes, stay on the ceiling. Oh, God. There you go. Just go. Woo! Nailed it! Alright, bye, Viddy! Thanks for stopping by. Trying to get a friend into anime now, and I'm showing them Ruby. Hope this works. I'm gonna be totally honest, if you're trying to get them into anime, I don't think Ruby is what you should be showing them. I'm just gonna say it. I think Ruby is now a good show, but I think if you start showing them anything from seasons 1 and 2, that's not gonna... Uh-oh. That's not gonna make them want to watch it. Or, let me rephrase that. That's not going to be a good representation of what anime should be. Well, that was pretty fitting. Like, I think it's a fine show, but I don't think that's a good representation of anime to try to get them into anime. And I don't think the first two seasons are good. I will straight up say that. I think season 3 finally did what it should have been doing. Oh yeah, give me that. But, no, let's not. There you go. Climb up the fucking wall. There you go. Damn it. No. Up the wall. I feel like that's gonna be bad in a second. No. Oh my god. No, I don't want any of you. Oh my god. This level is nuts! Oh, I want that, though. God damn! Ruby Season 3 is better than 1 and 2 in the same way that current RVB compares to Blood Gulch Chronicles. Totally different level. It's partially a totally different level, but it's also, like, because, like, when you talk about current RVB compared to Blood Gulch, what I see is a transition from comedy to, like, having a serious plot line. And then, like, and then just you know, be like, oh, well, now we have more capabilities. We're going to do more animation and things like that. My problem with Ruby 1 and 2 is that it was supposed to have a plot. It was supposed to have development, and it didn't. It had no development at all. And a lot of the animation it chose to focus on was really shoddy. Like, I'm sorry, but, like, anytime you looked at anybody's feet, you were just like, what the fuck is happening? Why is this... Why are we watching this? It was not... It was not well done. I think the story development did not happen the way it should have. And a lot of, like, the basic animation needed help. It wasn't even, like, some of the advanced stuff wasn't, like, you know, what I thought it should be or what it... even should have been from just a quality perspective, but it was... Jesus! I gotta figure out how to not have that happen to me. But yeah, I think trying to also say get somebody into anime based on, like, showing them one show is also not really all that accurate, because, I mean, even within anime, there's a ton of things that are very, very different. So, I think you have to decide what kind of anime you want them to be a fan of. If, you know, if you want them to like the darker, gritty stuff, if you want more of the lighthearted kind of things. Okay. I have not gotten a single hit in on this guy at this point. This is really not going well. Alright. At least I avoided that this time. But, like, I need this guy to get close to a wall that I'm on so that way I can get to him. Alright, let's just be very careful here. Okay, come here, come back. Damn it! God bless it. Fuck! Alright, bye, May! Extreme Lurk has been broken for goodbyes. Awesome. Well, thank you for breaking your lurk to say goodbye. And, we'll catch you later. Animation is hard work in shops. I agree! I know animation is hard, but I think if you're gonna put something out and have it try to be, like... I think... This is not a popular opinion. I think the level to which people loved it when it first came out was undeserved. I will say it. I think it has developed into something that is good. I think the way people lost their fucking minds when it first debuted, I think they suffered from Rooster Teeth blinders. And its initial reception was not warranted. Boom. I said it. There you go. Let's see. Oh, I gotta catch up. Basically agree with Jen about Ruby. The first two seasons I publicly called not good but entertaining. See, I wouldn't even call them entertaining. Like, I almost didn't keep watching. Like, the only reason I watched seasons 1 and 2 is because I was like, you know, I feel like I need to try to give it a chance because I am a fan and supporter of Rooster Teeth, and I'm like, let's try to give it a fair shot. But, I mean, I straight up said it's like, after the second season, I was like, the only reason I started watching any season 3 is because and this sounds terrible to say, it's like, because I knew it wasn't in Monty's hands anymore, so I was like, somebody else is doing it, and I want to see what they can do with it. Okay, we're just gonna stay here now. And I'm like, it's not fair to judge what I think someone else is gonna do with it based off of what, you know, was done with it initially. So, I've only seen lewd art on Tumblr, Ruby. Yeah, Tumblr can ruin anything. Damn it! Give me that. Damn it! Yeah, I mean, I got into anime with Gundam Wing and Outlaw Star, and I watched some of that generation of Sailor Moon and Cardcaptor Sakura. That was what drew me in to anime type things. But I mean, there are definitely some animes that people have been like, "Oh my god, you should watch this," and I've tried it, and I've not liked them, just like any show. All right, well, here we go. Nope, and we're dead. God damn it. 4chan definitely ruins everything. All right, bye, Demano. All right. We're figuring this out. We're figuring out how this is supposed to go. We just gotta get better at it. There we go. That's been bothering me for a little while. Damn it. Okay. Here we go. Oh, Tenchi. I also watched a good bit of Tenchi, but there were like three different versions of it, and I only liked two of them. One of them was fucking awful. Nope. Damn it! Get out of the way! Damn it. Oh, get on the wall. Get on the wall. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Come here. Come this way first. No, get up the wall. Alright, we're gonna hang out here for a second. Damn it. We're okay. We're doing okay. What is this boss supposed to be? Who the fuck knows? I just know the guy that's sitting on top of him is, like, the bad guy. Or not the bad guy. Like, the almost bad guy. Nope. Didn't. Fuck. Well, alright. The bike lasted a lot longer than I thought it would. Alright, let's GTFO. On the wall, on the wall. Here we go. There we go. Alright, come here, dude. Damn it. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Tenchi's the definition of a mixed bag, yet no kidding. Alrighty. Cowboy Bebop. So that was one of the ones that people were like, oh my god, if you like Outlaw Star, you should watch Cowboy Bebop. And I tried, and I just didn't like it. Alright. I agree this is nonsense. But I think we're calling it nonsense for two different reasons. Okay, here we go. Nailed it. There we go. Go, go, go. I don't think we're gonna make it. Go, go. Damn it, I missed. All right, on the wall, on the wall, on the wall. This boss is taking for fucking ever. Damn it. It's the first time I've been hit by that attack for this attempt, though. So, like, that's pretty good. Yes! Yes! Fuck you in the face super hard. Got him!
Oh, he's dead. Oh, he be dead. Yeah, there we go. I was like, he's not actually dead. Didn't think it took a genius to... Whoa, Shade, what? No, or Shade, Spade, whatever. The dude that was being a dick? That's the dude's brother? Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember Zatch Bell. It sounds like a name I've heard before.
I hate to disappoint you, but I'm just passing through. Have fun saving the world.
You're a piece of shit.
Sorry, okay? I was scared. I didn't know what I was
doing. What did you do? What did you do? What did you do? I want to know what she did! I don't really want to have to replay this as her. Because that would be too convenient, and I would actually get to know the whole story then. No, you're gonna die. Oh, excuse me. Is he, though? Like, do we know that he's important?
I can't lose another crew!
Jesus Christ! Hey, Torlak came from Kessel. Oh, yay! I'm glad she sent you over. Welcome to our corner of chaos. This game has some special voice acting and dialogue going on. Oh my god, stop, please. Aw, somebody's gonna fucking die. So much death is gonna happen.
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. We're wasting time.
And we're gonna fade out before I actually know what the plan is. Yep. There's a plan. My plan is just to run until I get to the end of the level. That's my plan. The game will tell me eventually that I did what I was supposed to. Sure, whatever. Yeah, gimme, yo. Final Dreadnought! Okay, yeah, why not? Oh, snap. Nope. Just not gonna do- Oh! What is that? What? Oh, I didn't expect that to move with me. This game is not okay. Oh, that's lasery. Let's just run into it. Like, every time. Like, why not? What is it? No, that's not one. Please don't! I'm gonna die! I'm already dead! At least the music's awesome, even though I have no idea what the shit is happening. What's this way? Oh, yeah, let's go that way. No, goddamn! Nope. Alright. I was hoping that was gonna be a thing. You know what I'm talking about. Nope. Go that way. Oh no, that was a shield! I want the shield! Yeah! Alright. Nope. If you all could just stop, that would be great. There we go. Oh, no, I need the thing. Give me the thing. I need the thing. No, stop being lasery on me. Do no, whoa! Oh yeah, health. Give me that, oh, my motorcycle. Boom. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. What the flying hell? Yeah, just run. Just... Oh. Sure, yeah. Okay, that was great.
doink. Oh my god. Oh! What?! That's not okay. Ah! I have no idea what any of that was. I just know that, like... No, let's not open the airlocks, actually. Oh, that's a little pole thing. If we could not open the airlocks, that would be great. Oh, God. Excuse me. All right. Ah! Oh, I didn't know that was going to be dead. I thought that was really long, so I thought it was going somewhere. Why does it say round one? Why does it say round one? What's this way? Oh. Alright. Let's not- oh god. Let's not suck at this time. Oh good, we can do that. Okay. So it is possible to jump your way back up. Boing! Alright. Oh god! I didn't expect those to do that. No! No, just go. God damn. Why is this ship designed like this? Like, what the hell? This seems really ineffective as an actual vessel. Is this like a maze I'm supposed to be figuring out or something? Alright, that's fine. I'll take it. Round one. Wrap. Oh my god, what is that? I gotta think real hard. Yay, life! I have to get out of my head for a second. I got it now. Round one. Wrap. Fuck you, Ken, you're such a little fucking bitch, you're gonna break your fucking- I'm gonna break your fucking spine and have to throw you in a ditch, start up a motherfucking drop a motherfucking base so I can shoot a load of Hadouken all over your face! I'll break your glass jaw like you were made of fucking straw, man, shredding you up, wasting thing, and fapping with this claw hand. Cammy and Chun-Li don't think you're sexy at all, they're both coming up with me, one for each of my balls! Like a bonus round car, your ass is getting destroyed. Okay, I'm done. I am not timing this well in the slightest. We're dead. Don't you dot 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 me. You are impressed. And you know it. And if anybody doesn't know that, that was Starbomb. I did not think of that. Suddenly reminding me just how white she is. Look, that came from really white guys, alright? Yeah, that was Starbomb's, I was Starbombs from the first album. I'm not doing a lot of thinking right now. I'm trying to not fuck up this this fight. Ryu versus Ken rap battle. There you go. God damn. Damn it. Got it. Oh! I hit the jump button every once in a while and he doesn't fucking jump. Hey, Raph. Can't make fun of me for being super white while I did that. Like, you've seen those guys do it. Come on. Hey, Uggs. I'm working on it. I'm trying very hard to run while I still can. Damn it. What the hell? I'm gonna die again. Fuck! Just to be fair, we'll buy an album if Jen recorded one. No, you would absolutely not do that. Do not do that to yourselves. Alright, give me all those. Alright, let's be better at getting out of here. Yeah, did not go like I wanted it to. Alrighty. There we go. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of that one. When designing this game, did they just snort stupendous amounts of coke and brainstorm? It's kind of what it looks like. Okay. And I want to learn the poker app. I used to know a lot of that initial Starbomb album, man. There we go. That went a lot better right there. What the hell happened there? Alright. Well, this is going the opposite direction it's supposed to now. You're gonna stay down here. Yeah, it's like she's not wanting to jump, and I don't know what's up with that. That's actually becoming a problem. Yeah, she's not jumping right now either. Fuck. This is terrible. Ugh. All those, even though they don't do anything. Well, that sucked. Oh, God. Alright. Okay. Please stop getting hit by that. Nope, that's going the wrong way again. Stay down. Jump! Gosh darn it! I don't know what's happening. I don't know if it's her or if it's my controller. But, like, this is, like, seriously becoming an issue. Alright. Let's try this one more time. So I don't really want to switch back to doing a keyboard, but I mean, if I have to for this boss... Fuck. I'm already fucked. This is ridiculous. I done fucked up right there.
My friends need me.
I fucked up. That last one was on me. Alright. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're gonna stay up here. Almost effed that up. Laser, laser, laser. And now she's not jumping again. Go. Jump. Whoa! This is new! Fuck. Okay, here we go. That's amazing! We did it! For the love of God, give me a checkpoint so that way if I die right now... Okay, thank you, Jesus. There was no music for that, but okay. Cool. Whatever. God damn. I'm so glad that's done. Alright. Bonus! Give me that. I'll take a 1-up. Woo! Except I didn't actually grab it. Wow, go me. Or maybe it did still count. I thought I was at 5 a second ago. Alright, what's over here? Nothing. Well, that sucks. Let's just go. Let's just not deal with that. Oh yeah, give me that thing. Oh boy. Oh, not more of these. What happened to the card the dude gave me? Oh... Because this isn't massively Sonic-ish in the slightest. Alright, I have 2 cards now. Sure, go that way. Ah! Oh. Damn it. How do I get up there? I keep trying to double jump, and I don't have a double jump. I've not had a double jump this entire game. So I don't know why I'm, like, thinking I have one right now. Yeah, oh god, let's not. Let's just totally not. What are these? Why are they here? I don't know what those are. Okay. Ah! That's fine. Don't care. Oh! Well, that's a laugh. God damn. Alright. As long as I don't jump, I should be fine. I think my problem is I jump when I panic. Which kind of goes for real life, too. Like, let's just be honest. Oh, well, that's a problem. Okay, if we could stop doing that, that would be great. Ah! I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But I'm gonna continue to die while I try to figure it out. No, fuck you! I am the worst. There we go. That's all I needed. Why was that so hard? God damn. Yay! Thank you for that. If I could have it, though, that would be great. I don't know what the point of that was, but... Oh, you look important. Not important enough for me to stop. Oh, not you again. Nope. Do not want. I don't think I have a choice. Great. This is ridiculous! Please die! God damn. Okay. Whew! Come back here. Ball sacks! Okay. Damn it! Fuck these things. Ugh. God. Didn't I kill that flower thing? Does it really come back? Is that what just happened? Like, really? This is not okay. If I kill you, you should stay fucking dead. Damn it! Yep, they come back. All right. Duh. Okay. Oh, come on, phone. Oh, well, now we're where things are gonna happen. Thanks, phone. Boing. Okay. This is obnoxious. Hey, Animala! God, it has been forever since we've seen you! How are you? I hope all is well. This is not okay. Alright, I got that. I need a Twister break. How are you guys doing? This game is killing me. Literally. Okay. Thank you, forgot me. Nah, man! Because here's the thing, is like, for my viewers who are here, when I started really ramping stuff up, like people who have been around for a while, even if you turned around and disappeared for a little bit after that, it's like you guys were some of what was there during my idea forming, trying this out kind of phase. It's like I'm not gonna forget those. I'm not gonna forget those names of people who were here kinda at the beginning. So I mean, if there's somebody who like showed up for a while, like now that things are a little bit different, you know, and you were all those people, you talked, you made an impact, so I will of course remember the people who are actually like active and did things and were a part of conversations. No, I thought one of you was dead already. Fuck, alright. That's why we go with OG. No, that's why I call you Oggs. I can call you OG if you want, but I like Oggs. Jen will only forget what she's made a big initial leap for dead. No! That's the thing, though, is like, if I ever ended up in that make it big scenario, like, you guys are gonna be the ones that I definitely remember, because you have been here from the start. Give me that. There we go. Fuck that flower thing! There! God damn. Nope. Don't die now. Yeah, it has to have opened something. Is that what this does now? I don't know what the point of all that was. Where are we going? Ah! Do not die now, bitch! God damn. Fuck that flower thing, fuck it long and hard. Yeah, no kidding, man. Also, Ox is the only thing you're allowed to call me because it would feel super awkward otherwise. Fair enough. Alright. We go down here. Ah! That's what I needed. Yes! Also really needed that. Okay, well to the game. How is the Sonic clone looking game going? So, yeah, I mean, so it is literally a Sonic clone. It started as a Sonic fan game, and then they decided they didn't want it to be a fan game. It's going. I can't say I'm, like, really pumped that they're making a second one or anything. Like, I think that's fine. I don't know if I'm gonna play a second one. Maybe if they fix the voice acting in it. Oh, nope. Or go back to old school, like, old school Sonic where were no voices. interesting.
You're forgetting something important, are not you?
Uh-oh.
They don't need oxygen.
Oh! That does sound like it's gonna be a problem. So what am I supposed to do? Cause I'm gonna die like right now. Especially. What am I supposed to do? I feel like I missed something important there, like a bubble shield or something. Okay, at least I'm starting further along here. Okay. At least I got an extra life. Oh, that's not good. Oh no, okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I have no idea. Oh, except the fact it just reset for me. Oh, yeah. See, I needed that. God damn. Definitely reminiscent of the old Sonic. Does that hold your hand through level, seeing as you're getting something else? Yep, so I'm getting lost a lot, but that's the thing about I figured out with this game. It's not that it's not just not holding my hand, but there's actually multiple ways to finish a level, which is not something you really found in Sonic games. There's definitely been multiple exits on a couple of these. Which I remember, like, a couple... Uh-oh. I remember a couple Sonic levels where there was more than one exit. But it was not common in the slightest. I'm so boned right now. Wait, no. Yeah, no, I gotta do that. Fuck. Gimme. Woo! That was fucking close. Oh. Several paths to a single level out. Yeah, so I knew there were several paths to a single level out, but, like, this one, like, there's straight up multiple exits. Not just multiple paths. Well. Oh, bad. Yes. We're good now. Coming to clutch with that bubble, yeah, no kidding, man. Okay, we're still good. Oh yeah. Let's just regenerate that, just to be on the safe side. Or maybe we won't. Why can I not? There we go. Alright, well that's great, but not actually helpful. No! Balls. Ugh. No one counts anything that happened in Sonic Boom. We're not counting that in my assessment. Oh! Well, I don't even know how you were supposed to do that without it being a shit show. Oh, but we're not worried about air anymore. Thank Christ. Alright, it just gave me a bunch of lives, so this is probably about to be really bad. Oh, it's that serpentine guy. Oh, he does not look good. That does not look good for me. And now we're all the way the fuck back down here. Oh, we're just gonna fall forever? Okay, no. Oh, you're big. Alright. We're hitting the head. Oh, alright. Oh my Jesus! Okay, well this is gonna be not good. I keep trying to double jump again. Okay. Okay. Run away. Whoop. And... Oh, God. Oh, and we're dying. Ah! Alright, now I know why they gave me so many lives. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. That is the worst. I shouldn't have jumped. And now I'm gonna die again. God damn it! Ugh. Okay. That did not go well. Also not going well. Okay, here we go. We're okay. Damn it. Fah! Alright. At least we're coming up with the strategy. So I completely missed the platform. Oh! I saved it. Oh my god. I don't know how I saved that. I so should have been dead. The camera certainly thought I was dead. Nope. Go down a little bit. There you go. Oh, yeah. Nope. Damn it. Alright, we're getting better. Not getting better fast enough. Whoopsies, missed. We're doing all right. Okay, here we go. Are we camping? Because this is intense. God damn it. God damn it, Animala. Okay. Music sped up, so... Alright. Do not fuck it up now. Oh! I said don't fuck it up. Damn it. We're getting faster attacks from him. Yeah! Nailed it! It's not hard to make... If you think it's hard to make puns in a Twitch chat, you have obviously not been here for a long time. We fucking... The chat puns are up the wazoo, usually. Oh, excuse me, victory burp. Round three? Can we just be done, please? Like, can we just say, like, good job, you get to go home now? Oh! I didn't expect that. Alrighty, well, that sucks. Jesus Christ. Yeah, go that way. Oh my god. Yes, life. Give me life! I still don't know what those are. We just need Ashley to come back. God damn. Ashley and her fucking puns. Oh no, that thing is the worst. That thing is the worst! It already killed my bike! Okay, he sounded really snotty, and I'm not a fan. That sounds like it's gonna be a problem. Those are turrets. Those are turrets fucking everywhere. If we could go, that would be great. Okay. Fucking... What even is this game right now? There you go. Just run. No, you stopped running. No! And now we're going back the way we just came from. I don't understand what it thinks I'm supposed to do there. What the hell?! There we go. I don't think that was supposed to happen like that, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, give me the protection from fire. Ugh! I was like, the music stopped. That's not good. That was dumb. Oh, God. Just go. Oh, no. Please start me somewhere close to here. Well, this is not exactly what I wanted. There we go. Okay, do that. Go, go, go. No, no, no. Just leave. I ran back into the projectile. God, you know what? We're not in there anymore, so I'm fine with it. Whatever. Oh, no. I want all of those things. Don't want my bike enough to deal with that. Although, right now, I'm regretting that choice. Oh my god, what was that thing? Do not want. Do not. Give me that. No. That I want. Give me the bike again. Yeah, there you go. No. Fucking... This is the worst! Where am I? God damn it! This is just like bullet hell. Everything's just going to shit. It is not possible to get through this without getting hit. So since I've decided it's not possible to do it without getting hit, I'm just like, fine, just hit me all you want. I will be stubborn about it and eventually make it out. Well, that is not a great start. There we go. You know what? Don't need that bike either. Just get away from the blue. God damn it! I regret every decision I have made in this entire game at this moment. There we go. Go that way. There you go. Whoa! Was that like a sudden transition to anybody else? Whoa. That was weird. Nope. Oh god. Yes, health. I want all that. Once an enemy that throws everything they have at you all at once instead of stacking enemies conveniently in your path. I mean, I guess there's that. Go that way. Yes. That was apparently where I was supposed to- Oh, yeah! Yes, give me all of that. Just get out. GTFO. Something tells me this won't be featured in great levels of gaming. Probably not. Oh, hello. Stone thing. Yeah, shut it down! Mew, 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 mew. Jesus! I was like, he's gonna actually murder her. Oh, no! Oh! Oh. You're terrifying. I don't know what's happening, but I don't like it. Oh, those are like... I didn't realize they were gonna be all wave for me. Let's just stay out of the way here. Give me that. I don't want to keep beating the shit out of her. It's like it's a good thing I'm being fucking terrible at it. Hey, GHZ. Damn it. Okay. I have a half of a health thing. That's not very good. Nope. Fuck. Fuck. Alright. Well, at least she sped up, so I think that means we're close. Oh, God. But it doesn't matter because I'm dead. Ugh! I made an omelet and it was amazing. Oh, yeah, omelets. Alright. We're just fucked here. Do those. Okay, and now she's gonna fly around, so we're gonna be up here. I fucked up. And I missed this one. I was too busy hiding. Oh yeah, give me that. Okay, so now she's floaty. My best friend is back for nearly 2 weeks. Oh, that's awesome. Nope, stay out of the way of that. Oh god, I killed one of her eyeballs! Alright, got her. I feel bad that I murdered her. Ugh. My bad, bunny. Look, maybe you shouldn't have gone and gotten captured.
No. You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, no. Fuck, she's dead. She's super dead. Fuck. That blows. Okay, then. Round 4! Oh, this one's got different music, so this has to be the last round. Alright. Whoopsies. I mean, this music, again, is really cool. There's a stray cat that surrounds my house, but it's super domestic and friendly, and it's sitting outside my door right now. Jeez. Okay. Oopsies. I fucked up. Alright, here we go. I fucked up again. Okay, alright, okay. Here we go. Nope! Okay. There we go. Boom. Oh! Alright, so we don't want to do that. Got it. Nope. Shit on a brick, man. Why am I even doing this, then? There we go. I get the feeling all of those do that. There we go. Oh, no, do not want. I felt Metroid-y. Oh god, all of you are bad. Oh, nope, do not want you either. No. Can I kill you? Can you just be dead now? Because that would be amazing. Especially if you're gonna follow me. Yes, life. Give me the life. Okay. So that's gonna be a thing. Okay. Woo! No! Fuck! No! Alright. No, let's wait. Fuck. I'm almost out of health. Oh, my shoulders hurt. Oh, alright. I got too tense, man. Yes, more lives. Just meows a lot, but it, like, But, like, it bit me once because I guess I pet it wrong, and I don't know if it's clean, so I don't want to pet it anymore. No, that is smart to not want to pet it again. Oh, we're gonna wait for the next one. Yeah, because if you don't know where it comes from, you don't know what it's got, so you don't want to get anything. Nah, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh, God! Well, this doesn't look dangerous in the slightest. Go- Oh, my God. Whew. Oh, I want that. Gotta go walk my fish. Okay, sure. Okay. One more time. I want- Fuck! Well, there goes my shield. Oh, that was dumb. Oh no, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go! Ball sacks. Alright. Alright, here we go. We're gonna wait. I am afraid I'm too close to that. Okay. And go. And now that I know that this is a trap, nailed it. Whew, hey, Kaiju Moose! What is up, homie? Boom. Oh, that was her spikes. Okay. Alright, we're good now. Are we out? Oh my god, what is even happening? Fuck! Music changing. Or stopping. Screen went red. Am I dead? Oh, this is... Oh. Yeah, that was not good.
What you did is unforgivable.
I don't think he cares about forgiveness. Let's just,
I have no use.
Yeah, there we go.
Especially from someone who puts my homeworld at risk.
Did they really abbreviate especially in that?
I offer you one final chance. Leave now.
Nope. Playing the new Fire Emblem. Which Fire Emblem? Because aren't there two of them? Didn't they, like, come out, like, in a pair?
No.
Uh-oh.
So be it.
Uh-oh. Alright! Oh, not this bullshit again. Oh! Oh my god! What am I even supposed to do? Oh, this does go all the way around. There we go. Yep, well that didn't work. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Alright, well then. That's, Oh boy. Oopsies! I done fucked up. Oh, good. I was like, I really don't want to sit through the cutscene again. You can't make it away from that. Well, that wasn't good. God damn it. Sure, all right. Okay. Come on. Come on, there you go. Oh my god, fucking A. Yes. To do about this thing? No! What the fuck? Well, that's gonna be bad, whatever it is. Oh, let's get away from that! Son of a biscuit. No, let's not get shot by that. Nope, let's not get hit by that either. Nope! God damn. Nope! Shit. Oh, there's three games? Shit, I thought there were only two. Alright, so now we know this is coming. No, this is not a good start. Not a good start. Alright. Fucking A. Fuck me! This is just not going well already. Nope, bad, bad, very bad! I'm gonna have to take a break to pee, I think. Let's just start running laps around the room. Because why not? No, 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 run away from that. Oh, well, we're fucked right now. Damn it. Alright, we gotta take a potty break real quick. So, I suggest you guys do the same for yourselves, grab some water, and we will be right back. I have a story. I have been meaning to tell this story for like a month, and I keep going, I'm like, I'm gonna tell this on the stream. I'm gonna tell the stream. And then I just like forget by the time the stream starts, so while I get my ass kicked by this boss, we're gonna have some story time. How did you guys enjoy your break? John's here. Hi, John. I'm gonna put that somewhere where I'm not gonna knock it over. Alrighty. So, I just wanna make it very clear. I love my husband. And for the most part, he's a really smart guy. But he has this habit of, what he's looking when he's supposed to be reading something, whether it's like a label or, I don't know, like a grocery list or anything. Reading anything he'll read the important part, or what he believes is the important part. He'll only read a section of it, and think that he got all the information he needs from that. Well, we're dead. Oh, nailed it. And he'll think he got what he need from that, and usually it means something goes ridiculous. So he wanted to do slow cooker brisket a couple weeks ago. And he found this great recipe, and he was super excited to try it, because, like, when we go get barbecue anywhere, like, that's what we get. We get brisket. We're brisket people. So he was like, hell yeah, found this recipe. He was, like, super stoked to try it. And so he puts it all together in the slow cooker, and it started cooking and doing its thing. And he's keeping track of it. Like, we leave for work, and he comes back, and it's still supposed to have a little bit of time to go on it. But, he looks at it, and he's like, man, he's like, this is still, like, really pink. It's not browning. That's really weird. He's like, I know it's gotta be cooked at this point. It's like, but it's so weird that it's so pink still on the outside. He's like, that can't be right. And I take a look at it. I didn't see any of it. And I take a look at it, and I was like, oh, and I'm like, that's not just, like, pink. That's not just, like, uncooked pink. That's, like, did you buy a corned beef brisket? Instead of, like a regular beef brisket to be able to make this? And his face gets super serious for a second. And he goes to the garbage. And he pulls out the package, and sure enough, he had grabbed a corned beef brisket. Not an actual brisket, but tried to cook it like an actual brisket. Which, I don't know if you know anything about how corned beef is cooked versus how, how you cook a corned beef versus how you cook an actual, like, barbecue brisket. They're not remotely the same, and those flavors are not meant to go together. We attempted to eat it, and it's like, it wasn't inedible, but it certainly, wasn't what it should have been, to say the least. Okay, if you could stop doing that. It was pretty great. And that's not the first time something like that has happened, but that's definitely been the funniest version of it, where I was just like, are you sure this is a corned beef? He's also the one, I really appreciate it when he offers to go to the grocery store for me. And I try really hard to dummy-proof the list when he does that. And he's got really strict instructions. I'm like, if you cannot find exactly what is on this list, do not buy anything. Because I don't want to have to deal with returning it later. And sometimes he's good about that. Whoa. And sometimes he's not. And sometimes I just don't dummy-proof it enough. Like, I needed grits for something. It was supposed to be for dinner tonight, and now it's gonna be dinner tomorrow night. Needed some grits, and I was like, I need regular, stone-ground, like, actual grits. I'm like, I do not want instant grits. Do not get instant grits. And, well, we're already dead. We're just gonna let that die. He's like, got it, no instant grits. I'm like, if you cannot find stone-ground, traditional grits, do not buy anything. And he came home with grits. He was like, I found grits. And I was like, really? I was actually expecting this to, like, be a whole ordeal, because we're in the north. And I'm like, that's not normally a food you find here. And we've not ever had to, like, buy grits in the store before, so I was like, I don't know if we've got them in our stores here or not. So when he said he came home with grits, just go to the regular grocery store, I was really surprised. And I go and look at him. And I was like, honey, I'm like, I told you not to get instant grits. And he's like, those aren't instant. He goes, those are 5-minute grits. And sure, the container says 5-minute grits instead of straight up saying instant. But like, 5 minutes is fucking instant. But because it didn't say instant on it, and other ones had been labeled instant, he was like, these are obviously not instant. So this must be what you wanted. I was like, God damn it. It's like, I love you, but But can we not have this be a thing that happens? Oh god. Nope! I tried to get over the other side, that didn't work. What were the grits for? We're gonna have fried chicken tomorrow night. I have a fried chicken recipe that works pretty well, because it doesn't require a deep fryer. And it's got a pretty good crust on it. It's pretty tasty. And we usually do it with, we'll do corn and, like, mashed potatoes or something like that. But we don't, like, go through the effort of, like, making the friggin' potatoes. We'll do, like, the instant potatoes and heat up some gravy and it's good. But I was like, I want to do something a little bit different. So I was like, I feel like cheesy grits. I'm like, I don't know, like, I just want, like, some good old, like, cheesy, like, Gouda grits. So I found a recipe for some Gouda grits, and we're gonna do that with our fried chicken instead, because we want to be different. So, found a recipe, found everything we needed, except for the goddamn grits, which I did find this afternoon. Hi, honey! Are you watching the stream?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Can you hear me downstairs?
I love you.
I love you too! Even if you buy instant grits and corned beef. I finally told the brisket story, I remember. Yes, that is Pusheen. Garlic cheese grits sound pretty incredible right now. Yeah, they do. I love you. Do you wanna... You're chewing gum right now. Never mind then. I don't want to give you one of those anyways. Everyone agrees that you're great, just maybe not necessarily at grocery shopping. I love you. Hi. You're getting praised, though. There you go. Nice. Thank you.
You need puppy cam tonight?
I don't know. Okay. I'm trying to... I'm on the final boss, oh, okay. So... Ah. Oh god. Oh, nailed it. Oh, it fell. Nope. Oh, no. Get out of the way. So yeah, there's a restaurant around here that makes some Gouda grits that I am like in love with. Fuck! I feel like we were getting close. Damn it. Yeah, they make some Gouda grits and they do it like they're shrimp and Gouda grits. I just don't get the shrimp on them. That I usually get as a side with my breakfast whenever we go there. And they're just so good, and I'm like, I feel like I should make these. So we're gonna give it a shot. Figured it'd be something a little bit different. Probably not be as bad for us as instant mashed potatoes covered in a jar of gravy. Okay, here we go. Alright, he's gonna do that over here. Nope, I fucked that up. Damn it, stop doing that! That's what I was waiting for. So yeah, I love him, but yeah, then there's things like the grits and the brisket, and I'm just like, son of a bitch. Can't get out of the way. All right, get out of the way. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Okay, come on. Nope. All right, we're okay. We're okay. Damn it. I tried to predict it and I was wrong. No, stop. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. No. No! Oh, hey, Craig. It's like the corned beef thing I can kind of give him credit for. Like, maybe a little bit. So, like, raw meat looks like raw meat. So I'm like, you really have to look at the label. But, it's like, but if you don't think that 5-minute grits are instant grits, like, come on. I think, like, you're taking instant a little too literally. Nope. Go, go, go. Now, now, now. Other than going, it's going-ish. Oh god, hi! What?
5 minutes are not instant.
Five minutes are instant. They are totally instant. Ugh, I fucked up. Surely sleep than them mods. Oh, is there really no mods? Scottster, man. You are a trooper. So I just realized I can't see any of my things. There we go. Oh, excuse me. Okay, here we go. Just watched my cousin Vinny makes a whole argument about how long to cook grits. Oh god. We'll self-regulate, no worries. This seems to be an okay crowd. Scottster, if you need to leave. Damn it! Mother of god. I'm gonna die again. No, and here's the death. Go, 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 now, now, now. Has Nightbot died again? Oh, has it? I mean, Nightbot's not smart enough to do most of the stuff I need it to do. Do I need to stir up trouble? No, don't purposely stir up trouble. Instant grits just become edible and tasty once they are exposed to oxygen. Yeah. No, no. No, this is already off to a terrible fucking start. God damn it. Well, we're fucked. Just take the death. Just take it. Oh, fun fact of the day. I love facts of the day. Oh, was that the grits comment? Never mind. No, instant grits are not... No. No, fuck! Double fuck! This is the worst. Yay, Nightbot. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Nope. Nope. Okay, we're okay. We're doing fine. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Go, go, go. Now, now, now. Ah! Fuck me! Unlike you've ever had real grits. You're talking about me or? Oh, we're boned. Or you're talking about the comment that instant grits are at any time edible. Fuck! Damn it! 100% joking, good. It's like, you gotta be joking about that. That is not what I meant to do. Fuck me! God damn it! This is the worst! This is not going well. Quit with all the shooting! I don't know how to deal with the shooting. Come on. Get out of the way! Damn it! Go, 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 now, now, now! Ugh. Fuck me. Damn it. Yeah. We're doing okay. Go, go, go. No! Alright, we're fine. Everything's cool. He's getting faster, so I have to be doing good. Yes! Why'd it bother giving me health? Are we not done yet?
yeah, in your face.
Yes, absolutely in your face. Yeah, I get a feeling it's not done. Yeah, no, we gotta... He's got a drippy blade thing. Oh! God damn it! Well, this is gonna be not... God damn it! This is hard. Fuck me. I just want to be done. Do not make me do the one fight again. Okay, good. Oh, I thought there was like an arrow or something on the floor. That's his health bar, isn't it? Oh, that looks bad. Let's not. Let's not. I don't know how to avoid that. That's bad. God damn it. Fuck me. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid that. Shit. Alright, well at least we got him halfway. Oh, health bar is behind your overlay? Oh yeah, you guys can't see that then, can you? Let me kill the overlay for this fight so that way you can see it. There we go. Just how much I like you guys. Ow! Alright. I avoided that somehow. We're already fucked! God damn it. Didn't know Jim was fighting Frieza. Okay. Damn it, this is not going well already. Again. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Fuck me. Yeah. Okay. I think he actually saved me there, which was... Damn it! And okay. But we got pretty close, actually. So it's all of alcohol for the stream tomorrow. Yay! Yeah, tomorrow... I'm excited, so when we finish here, we'll talk about... what tomorrow's gonna be. Because tomorrow is also St. Patrick's Day. So, I'm not usually a St. Patrick's Day person, but I'm like, if we're already doing a drinking stream, like, this is gonna need to be a thing, yo. Alright, we're not doing as well this round. Whoopsies. I started to kind of figure out that pattern that goes with the green thing. Whoopsies. Alright. And by that, I mean, like, I have to wait to see what his first one is. And then I can tell where I think he's gonna go. Fuck! Damn it! Did you get any of the Pokemon games in your new 3DS? I picked up Yellow, I have New Leaf, and then I'm thinking about picking up one of the Fire Emblems, but I'm trying to do some more research so I know exactly what it is. I definitely need some more games for it. Fuck! Well, that's not good. Damn it. Damn it! I didn't turn around quickly enough. God damn it! I already game over. Tomorrow's my friend's birthday as well. Oh man, we got birthdays up the wazoo happening in this community over this week. All right, so like, let's help you out which fire game to pick, Fire Emblem game. Yeah, we'll see. I gotta figure out. I wanna figure out if I want any of them. Like, figure out exactly what's happening in those games, and then make a decision. I missed. Damn it. Oh god. I think he's getting faster, so... Oh yeah. I forgot I can see a health bar for this one. Okay, don't fuck up again. But I immediately fucked up. Is your P.O. box? Yep, P.O. box is still active. Alright, I do need to renew it. This is already bad. I'm just gonna, I keep trying to hit a wrong button. Alright, well that didn't go well. Birthday is like 2 weeks after RTX. My birthday is 2 weeks before RTX. Whoopsies. Didn't jump high enough for that one. Damn it. Damn it. Get out of the way. Fuck! Damn it. This is just fucking... We're gonna die. Gotta go walk the dogs. Alright, enjoy walking the puppies. Oh my god. She's doing that thing where she's not jumping when I tell her to again. I fucked it up. Damn it. Why is this so terrible? God damn it. This is obnoxious. I just want to be done with this. There have been, like, how many final boss fights now? Like, I want this to be the final one. I would like to be done with this now. If there's anybody who has puppy cam powers, who's gonna want puppy cam, please let me know, and I can get the puppies prepped accordingly if needed, and be ready to do that. Fuck. Damn it. Oh my god, this is getting nuts. Oh my god, it's getting close. Come on. Yes! Next shift to fight his brain in a jar, I hope not. Oh! He's farting like a mofo. Are we done for real now, please? Yay, achievement! Don't fucking care anymore. I just want to be done. Final cutscene? Oh! Whoopsies. Oh, something just fell out. Was that us? Oh. Does that mean the stone exploded? Because I feel like that's gonna be a problem. Also, where are all my friends? All right, well, there's two of us. Yay! I didn't kill her! Oh, look, there's that bitch. She's probably blind now, because I blew up her eyeballs. Nope, she's fine. Sorry. Yeah, you should be, bitch.
You weren't yourself. It's okay.
Oh my god, stop, please.
It's okay.
Nero's just not going to say anything. It's like, bitch, do you know how much trouble we could have saved?
I couldn't even stop him from getting away.
Don't beat yourself up. Brevin didn't get the stone, and his army was...
Where were you? I fucking killed the guy.
Our mission is complete.
Why is she getting credit?
How are we going to survive without any more energy?
You'll fucking figure it out.
You might want to look up.
Yeah, look up, bitch. Surprise, Mulan was a woman all along. Oh, shit. That's pretty.
It's not destroyed?
I mean, it is.
It must have changed form.
It is destroyed, but... But also not. And everyone went blind. The end. Oh, not the voice. Not this voice.
Now realize that the Kingdom Stone was never fading, but changing in ways that were transparent to us.
Star.
Power and prestige.
This voice is the worst.
Carries its eternal glow.
Like, I'm impressed at the deepness of it.
Enemies extend their hands to one another, acknowledging the error of their ways.
I like how they're all like, oh yeah, we were kind of assholes. Huh, let's not do that.
Creatures, both mutant and metal, still ravage the landscape, and it will be some time before we can dispose of them once and for all.
Why do the low puppies carry the name of RB characters? Because why the fuck not? We'll talk about it when they come up.
Monster who threw our world into chaos.
Also, hello to you too.
There is still much work to be done. We are not completely out of danger. But my people and I will rest easy tonight.
This voice.
Knowing that the bravery and sacrifice of a select few have given our world
a chance. I just can't. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Are we done? Are we at credits?
I never got to properly thank you all for helping.
I can't believe nobody died. I mean, I can believe that nobody died. Because, well, I guess, I was just like, nobody died in Sonic games, but, like, at the end of, isn't it Sonic 3? or Sonic and Knuckles, and Sonic and Knuckles, it had to be Sonic and Knuckles, were like, Robotnik, like, straight up, like, murders Knuckles. So...
the coalition of planets, you have our sincerest gratitude.
Come here, you.
What, you're just standing next to each other?
So, I guess this is it, huh? I'm gonna miss you.
You knew him for, like, a week. He's fine.
Well, who knows? I could be coming back sooner than you think.
You guys are gonna fuck up your planet, so I have to come back and fix it. There it is. He can't hear you. He's inside his metal spaceship capsule. If he can hear you, that thing needs some serious work and you should not be flying around in it. Credits while he's going back. There we go. In order of appearance. Alrighty. So, to explain why the doggies have RVB names. So we got Griff as a puppy 3.5 years ago. And we're the kind of people who wanted to pick a name that fit the personality of the dogs. So we didn't know what we were going to call him. And he was super tiny because he's a little dachshund. And we wanted to find something that fit his personality. So we tried like things that were ironic because he was super tiny. And we're like, we tried calling him Moose and Tank and like things like that. And just nothing really fit. And it was right in the middle of whatever the current RVB episode was, or season was, so it was obviously on the brain. And he was exhibiting a lot of especially lazy characteristics, a special kind of lazy, like getting out of his bed and dragging it across the entire house, which given his size, and who's the scientist? I've never met you, what is that? He would, like, drag his bed all the way across the house and take a nap in it there next to his food bowl. So that way when he woke up, he could just lean his head out and eat out of it. And, like, if he saw something he wanted, he would just lay down, totally flatten himself out, and whine and cry and look at it, and then look at you and look back at it until you get it for him. Even if it's, like, right in front of him, if he couldn't get to it with his mouth immediately, he was just like, no. And this whole slew of other things. And I was like, I was laughing. So I was like, it's like he's Griff. He's so lazy. I was like, but if I say that out loud, my husband's gonna kill me. And like 2 days later, my husband's like, he's like, yeah, he's like, we're still trying to come up with a name. He's like, I don't know. He's like, it's kind of thinking Griff because he's been super lazy lately. And like, that's just a fun, like, scruffy puppy name. And I was like, yes. So 2 years later, we adopted Tucker. And we didn't know we were gonna call him either. We didn't set out to name him, like, have all our dogs be RVB characters, but it was obviously on the brain, and he, because the season was going then, too, he was definitely a ladies' man, huge attention whore, wanted to be in the middle of everything. Anytime, like, Griff is getting attention, he's got to run him butt into it, even though the situation has nothing to do with him, and we're like, Tucker. He's Tucker. So there you go. Alrighty. So, oh god, we could see how many deaths I had. Let's watch it go up. Okay, so we had 11 there. 8, not bad. Trap hideout. This is gonna be bad. Oh, does it not count the boss fights? Because the boss fights, like, fucking murdered me. God. I spent way too long on this game. Excuse me. So we're gonna see what the final stats are. I will go get the puppies. We'll wrap up. I'll see if anybody is streaming. It says I spent, 250 minutes, maybe. No, because it's not too, I didn't spend 250 hours on it. 98 goddamn deaths. That's a lot of deaths. So many deaths. Alright, I'm gonna go get the puppies. I will be right back. The planet is free! Yay! Alright. Let's get some of this action happening. I will go get them, and we'll love party. Puppies! Oh, hello! Hello, puppies! Yeah! We're so cute! Oh, there's our bellies.
I know valleys. Okay, we're gonna get up now, because I can't pick you up like that. There you go. No, come here. You gotta come here. No, you gotta come here. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh. There we go, and there's the Tucker. Okay, so with that, we are done for tonight. Thank you guys for joining and hanging out. We had a grand old time. We finished Freedom Planet, so yay! I'm thinking going forward, our Wednesday streams will probably be like playdate streams. It'll be things where I... Blah, blah, blah. Let's try that again. Nights where I typically try to play things that are multiplayer and co-op so that I can play with you guys in the chat. But we'll see. I'm going to experiment with that a little bit. Tomorrow night, you and I are starting a stream.
Yeah.
We're doing a thing. I don't know how often you're going to join me, but we'll figure it out. But we're going to start playing Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time, which I'm really excited about. And by excited, I mean we're probably going to murder each other because of things like brisket and grits.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. So, thanks for the great stream. Oh, well, thank you, Kaiju Moose. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Tucker, stop hiding your head.
Yeah, why are you hiding? Why are you hiding, huh? Hey, Mozart. Get it? I made a composer joke. All right, anyways. we're gonna wrap up Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time tomorrow, 7 p.m. Right now it is 10:30, so that gives you an idea if you're like, I don't know what to do with time changes and all that. Especially because right now we're on daylight savings, but some of you are not, so because we got to make it complicated. So, mwah, thank you for hanging out, and I will see you guys tomorrow night. Okay. Bye.